My way.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, took you to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through.
My name is Daniele Carlotti, I'm 41 years old and I'm a professional tattoo artist since 21 years. My first tattoo is a strange story. I was in Amsterdam at 15 years old and I did it in Enki Penki tattoo shop. It's a purse of Dr. Martin. It was also the first time I take LSD and on acid I understood at that moment, I felt in my soul that tattoos should have an important part of my life. Here in Milano I met Gian Maurizio Fercioni and he took me in his studio and gave me the chance to start to make tattoos. I started in the classical way, in the classical old school way. I was coloring the tattoos he was making. In Fercioni studio I had the opportunity to enter in this mysterious and secret world, to listen about a charm story about the tattoo world, the lifestyle, and listen about story about tattooists and people who was living on their own skin this art. Here I start to build my tattoo background and I start to understand what was tattoos for me. A lifestyle coming from the street.
I'm sure you knew when there was fuck else to do, but do it down when there was death. I shut it down, I kicked it down, I faced the wall, and the wall, and didn't cry. Why?
When in Fercioni studio start to grow up the job, because many people was coming, because was the time, the time of punks, skinheads, bikers, the time of real tattoo lovers. People around us was scared, and so the studio was temporarily closed. And I was on the streets again, looking information and looking and trying to continue my job. So we squatted a shop and in the same place I worked until today. So it was the first tattoo shop on the street in Milano and the second in Italy. And it's 21 years I own this shop. So I'm very proud of it. The first complete tattoo I have made was on myself. I can show you if you want. This is my first tattoo. This is a good luck sign. Today there's a lot of people who make very, very good tattoo. The technique today is very, very different. There is people that in 3-4 years become very, very good tattooist, but they don't have, I can see on their work, they don't have the same background. They don't, they have everything so easy today. And so today is like a normal job. With the massification of this, everyone wanted a tattoo, everyone have a tattoo. And if before was something outside or underground, today is so normal. It's people want a tattoo just to be the same of the other. What make interesting a tattoo is the people who wear it. Is the impact. When you see a tattoo, you must feel something. Tattoos is like a mirror of your soul. My tattoos trying to be an expression of what the customer of what the life customer is. All the tattoo I wear it is a piece of my life. So there is not one best and one worst. I'm not thinking about the people I gave me the tattoo, make me the tattoos, but this is my tattoos. This is my life. So it's not important to make me the tattoos. Important is to wear it for me.
Sadness is our destiny, but it's for this that our lives will be sung forever by all men will come.
That's my story, that's my life.